squad that have not escaped from our combat. We have about 3 miles of freedom passed on the surface of our planet. Whereas in the inner Earth, there may be as much as 800 to 1,000 miles of inner atmosphere. The inner sun may be a glowing ball of metal, providing inner heat, soft metal. Without a sundown event, there would be no night or day with the inner night. Simply a soft quiet 24 hours a day. A temperature equilibrium may form with a minimum of weather. However, with a vast atmosphere, a tropical environment, low in solar radiation, may form the perfect environment for long life plants and animals. The idea behind the discussion is that there is a hole open in the crust that adds pressure to the interior, the exterior of the planet. The ocean actually coats the crust on the inside and outside of the crust, meaning that there is an outer ocean upon which we sail, and an inner ocean with no horizon. What we are about to undertake may be related to the biological expedition in the history of the world. The builders of Roslyn Chapel, in the year 1442, was to know the true nature of the Earth. Directly above the altar, in the center front of the chapel, from the sea, no sound was heard, nothing happened.